let me show you something. This lovely little Japanese sake vase. One of the members of our commission, Fujiwara, was on the commission at this time. And he, in his retirement, took up ceramics and made, for some of his friends, these little sake glasses. And because we were interested in the Oklo phenomenon at this stage, he got from the French Atomic Energy Commissariat a small sample of the Oklo uranium ore. Yes. It's not dangerous because, of course, it's in very low concentration. And he smeared that on the glaze. You can see there.
Yes, yes.
So this is part of the Oklo phenomenon, part of the Gabon natural nuclear reactor incorporated in a little modern Japanese. I thought you might like to see
that. That's lovely.
Yeah.